you how to make a zebra bracelet. So let's get started. The thing we need is paper, some glue, and scissors. So those are the things that you need. Let's get started. I'm gonna need this cut two. I just want to cut four so it can be long for my hand. And then you put this in here. Put it in here. Take your aside. Keep on doing it until it's all done. Take your glue again and make sure you glue the end. Make sure you press it hard. Well, I'm just gonna count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This video, and you'll see me my next video on Naylani Carter. Bye.